Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the chamber and across the campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Pal Singh, Project Director, Building Bridges.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you this afternoon. Chicken tikka masala is the nation's favourite dish. It's the dish that was invented here in Scotland by the South Asian community and Glaswegians. Scotland is increasingly becoming an intercultural country which welcomes people from different parts of the world and celebrates the richness of one another's cultures. Understanding new Scottish communities such as the Syrian communities and their background is crucial to us living together in peace and harmony. There is a risk of creating parallel communities where we live side by side without discovering the beauty others can add to our society. Each emerging community, like the Sudanese community, has something new to contribute into our towns and cities. Now, there are two ways we can imagine this happening. One way is like creating a smoothie where you blend different fruits such as strawberries, bananas, blueberries and other fruits together and liquidize them. The smoothie might taste great, but the fruits lose their identity and individuality. The other way is to see it like a fruit salad cut up in small pieces in a bowl. Each complements the other without losing its flavour and uniqueness. There is diversity, yet oneness, as they all have something to contribute to the whole. I imagine Scotland as a fruit salad bowl that can celebrate difference and value the taste others bring to our nation. But this is not a one-way conversation where the host nation does all the listening and learning, but a mutual dialogue that highlights the many aspects of life here in Scotland that recently arrived people appreciate in our Scottishness, history and values. Perhaps things that we have taken for granted, such as freedom of speech, education, health for all, and desire for equality and fairness. I have lived in the UK since the age of 9. This is my home. Yet I am still asked, how often do you go home? To which I reply, every day. Scotland is home for the new emerging communities, a place of welcome and belonging for the new Scots. They have a vital role to play in shaping the future of our country. Let us be aware not of what is wrong in these communities, but what is strong. We have much to celebrate together with those we welcome into our land. Thank you.